Chapter 9. Now. September 8th. Today was the first day of school. Seventh grade. The bell wasn't going to ring for another 15 minutes, but everybody was already there. Partly, it's first day excitement. But mostly, it's checking everybody out. Seeing what they look like after the summer. Almost everybody looks different. Changed at least a little bit. And not just different, but different better. Like tan from swimming pools and beaches and all. Like brown hair, now blonde. Like taller. But a lot of it is clothes. I'd say one quarter is checking out other kids' clothes, and three quarters is showing off your own. Your new sneaks, your labels, talking prices. It was like, hey man, check this. Cheapo man, check this. So there we were, comparing prices, and Mike says, look. I looked. Where? He pointed. There. I followed his finger. I shook my head, grinning. You believe it? He laughed. Him? Yeah, I believe it. We both laughed. It was Webb. And I mean the same old Webb. Same old supermarket sneakers, same prehistoric pants, probably from that great-grandfather of his. Same old scrawny oatburger body. Only the button changes. Today it read, smile. Uh-oh, I whispered. Here he comes. Mike went instantly into his routine, meaning he acts like Webb is cool, or at least normal. He put on this huge grin and goes, yo, Webberoni, what do you say, dude? He held up his hand. Webb high-fived it. Then they medium-fived and low-fived and behind the back-fived and between the legs-fived. Then Mike ran Webb through the handshake. They looped and hooked and twirled every possible combination of fingers. Must have taken 5 minutes. All this time, Mike kept his face straight and cool, so I did the same, which was killing me. I wanted to laugh so bad. Of course, Webb, he doesn't know cool from fool, so he was giggling away the whole time. Finally, Mike stepped back and looked Webb up and down and went, all right, Spider, looking good. He rubbed the sleeve of Webb's prehistoric shirt between his thumb and forefinger. He nodded all serious. Hey, good stuff. Where'd you pick this up? Webb looked down at his own shirt, probably seeing it for the first time in his life. I don't know, he said. My mother usually buys my clothes. Maybe second time around? Said Mike. Webb nodded. Maybe. Mike and I both exploded. We turned away and pretended we were having coughing fits. Second time around, see, is a thrift shop. In other words, used clothes. Me and Mike, we'd come to school in our underwear before we'd wear something from second time around. We never turned back to Webb because our eyes landed on someone else. We looked at her. We looked at each other. And we both said the same thing. Who is that?